Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Herb Alpert. You're going to listen to Herb Alpert for the first time, at least for me, and on Enoma first time reacting.
I remember his name though, so I've definitely heard
this
musician in the past, but I'm not sure. You know where I think we both may have also heard is a song that was on that movie Oh Brother Where Art Thou, which we reacted to. The song that we didn't do because we already heard it before.
Okay.
I think he was a musician, wasn't he?
Okay. I don't remember his name.
Or maybe I just heard him in the past, childhood days. But he does sound familiar. But this song I don't think I've heard. This guy is in love with you. Let's get started.
Nice.
You see this guy, this guy's in love with you.
I've not heard his voice before, but I remember it. Beautiful.
Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do? When you smile, I can tell we know. How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know you, 'cause I've heard some talk. They say you think I'm fine. Yes, I'm in love. And what I do to make you mine? Tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be the last to know. My hands are shaking, let my heart. Tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be the last to know. My hands are shaking.
A voice like this, with music like this to back it up, I just want to listen to it all day long. I just want to listen to this entire catalog of this musician fabulous music. What a wonderful, soothing, relaxing, romantic voice he has. I need your love. I want your love. I need your songs. I want your songs. I want to listen to more of this guy. Wow. Let's see what Kirti has to say about it all.
This was beautiful. This was gentle. This was... Wow. Subtle. The way he was doing... This is musical all the way. I liked every bit of the music that we just heard. This sounds from the 50s. That's what I would say. 50s or 60s.
It was written 1968.
Yay! 68. That's kind of late for this music to be still there. But wow. I like everything about it. Clean music, you know. Instruments were very neatly playing. It was so beautifully blending with his vocals, the way he was singing. Everything was at ease. There was no hurry. There was no complexity. There was nothing. It was all easy. The instruments were playing. He was singing when his lines were over. They were just easygoing, just like both of us. Easygoing native outsiders. This was easygoing musicians who were making music. Just lost in the music, the way they were making it. Not only him, Herb Alpert, but the people who were playing the music also. Beautiful, you know, chemistry with him.
Incredible chemistry, the trumpet family instruments, wow. That orchestral feel came in a little bit later in the song. And I absolutely loved the way they did that. The arrangement of the music was absolutely brilliant. It was quite simple and basic till the orchestral elements came in.
Yeah.
Oh, after that it was more romantic till the end. What are your thoughts, speaking on romance, what are your thoughts on the lyrics in this song? I want your love, I need your love. He's saying it straight to her. This is what I feel, or him, as the case may be. What are your thoughts on this? I need your love, I want your love. Say you're in love with this guy.
I like the way he's expressing his love. I really like the way he's expressing his love. And at the end, when all of that is said, he says, if you don't say you're in love with this guy, I'll die. I don't like that, you know, you shouldn't die. But I like the gentle way of him expressing his love to her. This is how delicately people should be expressing their love. Not aggressively, not by frightening the person, not by threatening the person. This is how you're supposed to approach love. Love is supposed to be beautiful. Love is not supposed to be a scary experience. It should be as beautiful as it is. This is like, you know, a beautiful, delicate painting of something that someone is gifting. Those equations are changing very rapidly in the world. You know, different definitions or different ways of expressing love is out there in the world. Which not all of that I say seems all right. It seems abnormal what is going on at times. People making a huge deal of their proposal by making a video out of it and this and that. They play it on their wedding day, yes. And then that same video makes them cry 5,000 times within few months when they start hating each other and they are both, you know, they can't see each other eye to eye, and then they some for some reason or the other they have to get divorced and then move on with another person and then make another video like that. It's not about how much people know about your love or not, how much people get to know about your chemistry or not. It's about you actually understanding your chemistry.
And also spending quality time with each other. Rather than with
the showbiz of love,
everyone else. It seems like as a counselor as well as a person, I've noticed it, that most people spend so much time with different things, apps, TV, their friends, their work at times, their other addictions and occupations and vocational activities. They spend so much time on all that but very little time with their loved ones. Especially their spouse or partner. And that's wrong. That's wrong in my opinion. That's wrong. And I do get a lot of clients who are like that. And I'm not one to say beat around the bush just like him. I say it upfront when I get to know what's happening, their schedule and how they spend the time. I say one of the main reasons things aren't working out is probably because you don't spend quality time with each other.
A very simple weekly routine analysis. You don't even have to visit someone for you to know how much you love your partner or not, or the problems that you're facing in a relationship, what could be the real reason of it. A very simple weekly routine analysis of yours and your partner's will tell you the reasons why you may be having problems. And music like this, when you play, while you're spending time with your partner, may solve all those problems. You don't have to pay a counselor and someone who will help you with things. These are the simple things you can do.
And this is a counselor who charges a lot for an appointment saying that.
I exactly get that.
We wouldn't have a job. Our day jobs is counseling, by the way. We wouldn't have a job if people spend more quality time with their loved ones. We really wouldn't have much of a job. It would be more. We would have.
I would be happier that way.
Yeah, but counseling so many clients from across the world, not just India, has definitely made me value my relationships with Kirti, with my kids, with my siblings. I actually earlier I didn't value it so much, I'll be honest. But thanks to music like this and thanks to clients with all the issues and what worked out for them also, I realized how important Kirti is, how important my kids are, how important my brothers and sisters are, my cousins, some of them are, how important my close friends are, how important my clients are. I realized the value of my clients, because if they weren't there, I wouldn't know how valuable these things are. So it's, music like this is phenomenal. It actually, if you're not a counselor and you listen to music like that, you actually realize the value of the other person. The love. I want your love. I need your love.
Tell me your mind.
Oh, I can't do it like him, but I'll show it with a lot of emotion. I want your love. I need your love.
This is nothing at all like what we just heard.
Maybe I'm in this mood because we are about to listen to Judas Priest.
Okay.
And Scorpions.
You're giving up for it.
Yeah. Applauding myself because no one else will, that's for sure. That's it for this fun, goodbye.
Thank you for watching.
And also an applause for all our healthcare workers, our sanitation workers, emergency service operators, workers. An applause to them for sacrificing their lives, going beyond the call of duty to ensure that the coronavirus is defeated.
The coronavirus is dead and does not spread too much. We need to kill this virus. Thank you for watching.
Time for a pizza.